So once genetic testing is completed, there are three types of results that a patient may receive. The first is a negative result, and that implies that no mutation has been identified in any of the genes on which genetic testing was performed. If this result is found in a patient with a strong family history of cancer, there may be several reasons why the negative result exists. First, the family history may not be explained by the type of genetic testing that was done. Second, the patient may not have the mutation that is responsible for the family history of cancer, and therefore that is good news. However, unless we actually identify whether the family history is caused by a mutation, we may not be able to clearly provide that type of information. This is why it is important that whenever possible, people or individuals in the family who've had cancers are also tested, in addition to individuals who are unaffected. The other type of genetic test result that a patient may receive is a positive genetic test result. A positive genetic test result pertains to mutations that have been identified in a specific gene and/or genes. Positive genetic test results are the types of results that require further follow-up, including increased surveillance, surgical prevention, and chemo prevention. Patients who have positive genetic test results should follow up ideally with an individual who's trained in cancer genetics. Finally, the last result that sometimes is obtained is what we call a variant of uncertain significance. Now, this result is in between the negative result and the positive result, and it typically identifies the presence of a change or variation in the DNA sequence that cannot be clearly assigned to no risk or increased risk. Variation is very common in humans, and as such, it is not unheard of for genetic testing to return back variants of uncertain significance. Over time, we have learned that many of those variants of uncertain significance do get reclassified as we test more and more individuals. They end up getting reclassified to negative. However, it is never known which one of those variants does get classified to a negative. And therefore, it is especially important for individuals who have variants of uncertain significance to see a specialist in cancer genetics. Perhaps it is an option to track family members for the presence of that variant, or additional studies may be available to help clarify the meaning of this uncertain result.
Hi, I'm Dr. Jay Harness, and I want to share with you important information that I believe that every newly diagnosed patient with breast cancer needs to know.
I'm a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
And I want every woman to know
about personalized breast cancer treatment
and the genomic test.
A test that helps guide a woman and her doctor
to the best treatment options for her.
Pass it on.